Annual Renal Support Network Prom. The theme is Once Upon a Prom. We're just having a blast, and it's been so much fun because I am seeing people that I haven't seen in a couple of years. They're coming back. They're like, I was sick last year. I'm so glad I'm here. New people are here that I've never met before that are saying, hey, I can't believe you've lived that long with kidney disease. And then most importantly, and I can't even fathom this, I've had so many parents come up and tell me that their daughter, they've never seen them so happy, their son. And I didn't realize the impact on the parents because it takes the emphasis off of the illness into something that they can celebrate and come to a prom.
My daughter is here right now. We saw some videos online, and I am amazed and blown away by the amount of work that she put in this. My daughter has been through so much, other than the transplant, but otherwise she's in a very good spirit, very good student, and she's willing to help and support the network to the best of her ability.
Welcome to the prom.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Super fun. Can't you see I'm a princess?
Nice.
With my shoes.
Oh. Cool.
Because, you know, Dr. Malik took care of me when I was little, and it's just so amazing because I just revert to that little girl when I see him because, you know, he saved my life.
I'm doing kidney disease, kidney problem for 45 years. Many of these children that they are here tonight, either they've been my patient before or they are my patient now. Even Ms. Lori Hartwell was my patient. I took care of her when she was 3 years old at Children's Hospital.
Well, we're always so fortunate when we have a doctor who loves what he does and understands that it's noble work that they do. And it's nice when they can sit back and see all of the people they take care for, a part of them, you know, out there celebrating life, because that's what they do. And they don't always get to see the good outcome. So it's nice that he could be here and witness. Let's go.
And I just love to come to this. I just love meeting the new people and having just a fun time.
Never really been in an environment like this where I get to meet other people and like see their stories. It's really interesting. It's really inspiring. And it's a lot of fun.
You know, many of you come for a few years, and I've seen you transition in different parts of your illness. And for those of you who don't know, I had my fourth transplant almost 5 years ago.
Woo-hoo!
Yes. And I have to tell you, it is the best kidney I have ever had, so never give up.
Complications or issues that I may have had with it, and there are plenty of those. It never really stopped me from going after my goals and my dreams, and I was one of the lucky ones that actually got to live it out in front of everybody.
These are the best days, yeah, of our lives.
She wanted to be here as much as everybody wanted to be here. She was 21, yeah. She passed away. I just wanted to honor her tonight because she's the best fighter ever.
Juan, please introduce our next performer.
Thank you so much for having me here. Honestly, it's an honor just to be, you know, a part of this home moment. Share these moments with you, have some fun with you, and thank you for the love and the support. I like that. Y'all like what you saw in the video? Appreciate you. So, this was something that, you know, came across organically. You know, I was told from a few friends what was going on and that this was happening tonight. And, you know, I felt like it would be a crazy time to just show up and support, you know what I mean? And so I'm gonna perform some music. There you go.
Yamin from American Idol season 5, and we had Roshan, and I mean, he's incredible. He was dancing and his music. I mean, I'm gonna start the 50-year-old fan club. He's so good. So it was an amazing evening and dinner, dancing, photography, and just meeting friends. Hey, doesn't get any better than that.
I feel great because I get to meet new people and I have had a fun time.
I don't know how Lori did it and how she's doing it, but she's doing an amazing job.